Hello everyone, welcome. Here today we would like to have a look at the questions that were given in the NEET examination 2016 that was conducted on May 1st. We'll be discussing each question and its solution and its analysis. Let us consider the problem that is shown here in the examination. It is from electrostatics, which depends on capacitors. If you look at the diagram that is shown, there is a switch which is either connected to first one or they're connected to first two. It is given in the problem that when the switch is initially connected to one, it is having some energy. That means when it is connected to the first part, it is connected to only via one capacitor two. Then it is connected to the second key. Then the circuit is connected not with one capacitor but with both the capacitors. Then what is the energy in the first case we will calculate? What is the loss of the energy in the second case when the key is connected to the second switch we will calculate. Therefore, we will be able to identify the loss of the energy that has happened in this case. So, energy in the first case we can write using the formula of the capacitor as half C1 V1 square. It is given that C1 is 2 microfarad and the value of the velocity is not known, no value of the potential is not known for you. Let it be therefore V square joules. We also know when it is further connected to the second part, loss of the energy is half C1 C2 by C1 plus C2 of V square. It is just because these two capacitors act as if like they are the series combination. Therefore, the effective capacitance is C1 C2 by C1 plus C2. By substituting the values, its value will become half C1 is 2, C2 is 8, C1 plus C2 is 2 plus 8. In the numerator, there will be 10 power minus 6 and 10 power minus 6. Both belongs to C1 and C2 in terms of micro farad. In the denominator, there will be 1 10 power minus 6 and of course, V square. Therefore, we can identify this value as half 16 into 10. Into 10 power minus 6 and V square. That's nothing but equal to something like then its value is 16 by 20 into 10 power minus 6 V square. That is 4 by 5 into 10 power minus 6 V square. That's nothing but equal to loss of energy is 0.8 into 10 power minus 6 into V square. It is also in terms of loss or else energy, loss of the energy. So it can be noticed that when compared with the initial energy of 10 power minus 6, final energy is 0.8 into 10 power minus 6. Therefore, we can say the energy dissipated is nothing but the difference between these two. That is nothing but equal to it's the energy that is lost in this process. Its value is nothing but 0.8. That's nothing but equal to 80% of the initial energy. So the answer for the problem is 80%. Right? Thank you.